Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use ProtonVPN. Before I start, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. Alright, now let's talk about ProtonVPN. ProtonVPN is a popular VPN provider with almost 2,000 servers in 63 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, pretty good speeds, no bandwidth limits, a strict no-log policy. That's pretty much everything you're looking for in a VPN. If you've ever wanted to get more familiar with ProtonVPN, this video is for you. I'm about to show you exactly how to use this VPN and enjoy all of its benefits. I'm going to show you how to use ProtonVPN on Windows, but don't worry, it's the same principle on macOS, iOS, and Android. That's because a Windows app is quite similar to the macOS, iOS, and Android apps. If you don't already have ProtonVPN, now is the perfect time to visit vpn-club.com/proton to take advantage of a 33% discount on ProtonVPN. That's just $6.63 a month for a subscription. ProtonVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, let's get started. First, I will show you how to connect to a server. The quickest and easiest way to connect is using the Quick Connect button. This automatically connects you to the fastest server for your location using the fastest VPN protocol available. Or you can choose a country you want to make it look like you're in, from here. You may also use the map on the right. ProtonVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. They have servers in the US, of course, but also in the UK, Canada, France, Germany, Spain, Ireland, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, and so on. ProtonVPN has servers in 63 countries, ready to cater for your every need. What's more, for some countries, you can even choose to get an IP from a specific region. In the US, for example, you have Arizona, California, Colorado, Florida, and so on available. As you can see here, my IP address locates me in Nice, France. I choose a country, the US for example. I click here. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. And done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, my IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in Los Angeles. As I'm now connected to a secure VPN server, my internet traffic goes through an encrypted tunnel that nobody can see into, including hackers, governments, and my internet service provider. I can now browse the web and download with more privacy, as well as access websites and apps that are blocked in my country. ProtonVPN can also help you bypass firewalls at school, university, or work, for example. Note that ProtonVPN is P2P friendly, however, it is only available using one of their paid plans. Now, you probably don't need to keep your VPN app open like this at all times, you can make it disappear. Here, we don't see the app anymore, but the VPN connection is still active. It will remain active until I press this button. Once you don't need to use ProtonVPN anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. Let's talk about settings. You can access them from here. There are general settings, of course. I won't talk about these options, as they are pretty straightforward. There are connection settings as well, to auto-connect, to the fastest server or random server, to choose whether you want to connect to the fastest server or random server when clicking on the Quick Connect button, which is located here. You can also choose a protocol, Smart, WireGuard, OpenVPN UDP or OpenVPN TCP. Depending on your activities online, you might like to choose one over the other. There is a VPN accelerator to enable a set of unique performance-enhancing technologies, which can increase speeds by up to 400%, and you can use custom DNS servers. You can learn more about these features by hovering over the green question marks, like this. Finally, there are advanced settings to choose an OpenVPN network driver. There is a DNS leak protection, as well as an IPv6 leak protection. You can also allow alternative routing. There is a hardware acceleration option, and finally, a split tunneling option to exclude an app or IP address from VPN traffic or include specific apps only. Again, you can learn more about these features by hovering over the green question marks. There is a kill switch, of course, which you can access from here. A kill switch is an option that automatically cuts off your internet connection when your VPN connection stops working. This is to make sure that your personal data is not accidentally compromised and that you keep your confidentiality no matter what. Highly recommended for torrenting. We have a couple more options here. Secure Core, which is a multi-hop option, These servers defend against threats to privacy by bypassing your internet traffic through multiple servers. NetShield, which is an ad blocker to browse the internet without ads and malware. I won't go into too much detail in this video, but as you can see, there are quite a few interesting options. I almost forgot. If you regularly use the same custom connection settings, you can save them as a VPN connection profile to make it easy to connect using those settings from here. As you can see, you can enter a name for your profile, choose a specific color, as well as select a specific protocol, country, and even server, and you can choose between standard, secure core, P2P, and Tor. You can then access the profiles you created from this tab. Of course, you can expect the same smooth experience on other operating systems as well. So, how does this all fit into your virtual life? Well, whatever you want to do, make sure you establish a VPN connection first. For example, if you want to visit a website that you know is blocked in your country, start ProtonVPN, connect to a server, and then start your web browser and go to that website. Same goes for apps, games, and so on. So now that you know a bit more about ProtonVPN, you can tell it's a pretty good quality VPN. It's a premium VPN, which means it's not free, but it will outperform any free VPN out there and many other competitors. ProtonVPN is a safe, reliable, and fast VPN with close to 2,000 servers in 63 countries. This is a perfect choice if you're after fast speeds, no bandwidth limits, a zero log policy, 24/7 customer support, up to 10 simultaneous connections. Plus, the app is compatible with all operating systems. If you don't have a ProtonVPN subscription, make sure you visit vpn-club.com/proton or click on the link located in the description under this video to take advantage of a 33% discount. Remember, they have a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. So get yourself a subscription and see everything it can do for you. ProtonVPN is one of the best VPNs your money can buy. I highly recommend that you give it a try, so use the link and sign up today. Alright, that's all for today. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks and see you next time.